There is an idea of a Patrick Bateman.
Goes out with that loser Patrick Bateman. What a dork.
Some kind of abstraction.
Another martini, Paul.
Flesh, blood, skin.
What are you so fucking zany about?
I'm just a happy camper.
I'm Paul.
Don't you want to know what I do? What do you think? I like to dissect girls.
Look at that.
Did you know I'm utterly insane? You can always be thinner, look better.
I'll help you.
You are so kind.
You're a fucking ugly bitch.
You're not terribly important.
I want to stab you to death and then play around with your blood.
You can shake my hand and feel flesh gripping yours, and maybe you can even sense our lifestyles are probably comparable. I simply am not there.
Kill Paul Allen with an axe in the face. His body is dissolving in a bathtub in Hell's Kitchen.
Stop that! What is it, Patrick? Are you all right?
So fucking
sad! Who fucking cares? Just say hypothetically, okay? What if they have a good personality?
I know. There are no girls with good personalities.